guys hungry? Hungry? I'm hungry. And here he comes.
This is cutting edge science and will entail mapping around 25,000 genes spread among the billions of molecules contained in
this. Weirdest Pleco ever.
It's the first time it's been done for someone with this condition, and it could provide a breakthrough into understanding the mechanism of aging.
If we could find a gene that controls development, perhaps also controls aging, gives us the ability to live.
Does this every time.